released my first singular single, so just enjoying the after effects at the moment. It's terrifying. It's terrifying. I usually live in this shell, but now I'm out of it, so it's kind of scary, but at the same time, I'm up for the challenge. Well, I have collaborated with Thilina Boralasa from Amusing, and he's the one who did the melody as well as the mixing and the mastering and the recording and all that stuff. Vocals are by me, and the lyrics of the song's called Miduna. It's by one of my closest friends, Lakshani Vilarachi, and yeah, so that's how the song happened. This song is about breaking free. The literal meaning of Miduna is basically being released or being let go. The song is basically, if you take the literal meaning, it's about someone who is in a toxic relationship and broke free from that. But if you look at it figuratively, it's also about breaking free from negativity, finding fresh freedom, and enjoying new liberty. What do you want to know? I am Anu Madhuvashini. My friends call me Anupama. I sing and I dance. And I try to live each day like it's my last. My singing style. Okay, so I have my favorite genres, but I actually like to experiment a lot of a variety of genres actually. I've never been sort of formally trained or anything, but I did get trained by my worship team. Leaders when I joined the PCHE choir, and so my singing style is based on basically choral, and then I also try and experiment with classical oriental and classical occidental, so it goes all around the place. Right now I'm totally trying to experiment new genres and also trying to experiment my vocal ability as well. Yes, it is. It's my first singular original. I've done a couple of English worship songs, originals, written by Abigail Shafter a couple of years ago. And how I entered the scene was obviously by Sansare Ma, singing it with Ridma, which was composed by Shai Vatalage and lyricized by Shamsen Talangam. Oh, can I say the same name thrice? No. Three artists that I love from the contemporary music scene or... All time favorites. So my all time favorites are Deepika Pridashini Pieris and Ridma Veeravardhana, obviously. And I also absolutely love Victor Ratnaikar, Sir Victor Ratnaikar. Why do people ask me that? No, I'm not half Indian, but I'm very much Indian influenced, and I love working influenced by the Indian style of music and dance. I'm fully trained in Indian classical dancing. So most people actually do assume that I'm half Indian or fully Indian actually. But I'm totally Sri Lankan. I'm very proud of it. I'm planning to do a couple of singles with a few people who I'm close to in the industry. And I'm also planning to do a few covers. So I'm trying to get that sorted this year. Let's see how it goes from there. Please subscribe to my channel, which is Dancing to Drop, Anu Madhuvashini on YouTube. I am planning to release a few new originals as well as covers this year. And you can keep in touch with me on my Facebook page, Anu Madhuvashini, as well as on Twitter and on Dancing to Drop on Instagram as well.